This here is Robert Phelps. Robert here is suffering from a skin cancer called melanoma. Melanoma is a skin cancer that begins in the melanocytes. A major cause of this skin cancer is excessive sunlight, but Robert has formed this skin cancer from excessive use of tanning beds. Now, Robert has skin type 1, and with his pale skin and red hair, it increases his sensitivity to the harmful UV rays of the deadly tanning beds. Although it is too late to reverse the effects that the tanning beds had on Robert Phelps, there's still hope. There's still time to help his pale sister Carly. Just 3 small payments of $19.99, you can help Carly and countless others with her and her brother's kind donation will go towards informing helpless teens that went outside ain't to look for shade, rub on sunscreen, at least 15 SPF, cover up with clothes, a hat and some shades, as well as avoiding tanning beds.